There's something here! Locked. I wonder if there's a way around. Not again! The wall just moved.
Are you lost? Kid, come on out. We're only trying to help.
So this is what you look like inside? Creepy. I like you better with your shell on.
I bet you don't even have friends.
It's the security office. Should be one of those badge head things in here.
Are you lost?
Thank you. I found him earlier and locked him up and lost him found.
That is great news. He can be returned to his parents.
He can't. Turns out, there's no record of him.
How unfortunate. If you reattach my head, I will go look for him now.
His name is Gregory. You know how I know that? His FAS watch kept repeating it in your voice. Gregory, are you there? Gregory?
Vanessa, all the FAS watches sound like me. It is the default voice option.
If you're part of this, you're scrap. Monty will run the shows until parts and service can slap your casing on a new endo. Hang out here for a while. I gotta find that kid.
Vanessa! Do not leave me like this! Gregory! I am so glad you are here and alive.
Freddy!
Use the console to let me out.
Welcome to Parts and Service. Please select your desired procedure. Please enter the protective cylinder to continue. Welcome to Parts and Service. Please select your design. Please enter the protective cylinder to continue.
What'd they do to you?
Routine maintenance. I'm functioning much more better now. Grammar function error. Perhaps I am still not at peak performance. Could you, reattach my head?
I don't know. It looks complicated.
Just reconnect the wires. And be careful. I am not quite myself at the moment.
In case of an emergency, the protective cylinder will protect important service personnel outside of the protective cylinder. Deactivating animatronic safety protocols now. It is recommended that no mistakes are made during the procedure. To reconnect Freddy's head, repeat the correct sequence by pressing the flashing connectors.
Found him earlier and locked him up and lost him found.
That is great news. He can be returned to his parents.
He can't. Turns out, there's no record of him.
How unfortunate. If you reattach my head, I will go look for him now.
His name is Gregory. You know how I know that? His FAS watch kept repeating it in your voice. Gregory, are you there? Gregory?
Vanessa, all the FAS watches sound like me. It is the default voice option.
If you're part of this, you're scrap. Monty will run the shows until parts and service can slap your casing on a new endo. Hang out here for a while. I gotta find that kid.
Vanessa! Do not leave me like this! Gregory, I am so glad you are here and alive.
Freddy!
Use the console to let me out.
parts in service. Please enter the protective cylinder to continue.
What'd they do to you?
Routine maintenance. I'm functioning much more better now. Grammar function error. Perhaps I am still not at peak performance. Could you, reattach my head?
I don't know. It looks complicated.
Just reconnect the wires. And be careful. I am not quite myself at the moment.
In case of an emergency, the protective cylinder will protect important service personnel outside of the protective cylinder. Deactivating animatronic safety protocols now. It is recommended that no mistakes are made during the procedure. To reconnect Freddy's head, repeat the correct sequence by pressing the flashing connectors. Good job. Now use the testing console to run diagnostics and complete the procedure. Freddy is all patched up and ready for the big show. You may now exit the protective cylinder.
There's so much tech stuff in here. Is there anything I can use to stop the other bots?
Bright lights in the eyes cause us to briefly malfunction. I suppose a phaser blaster or a phaz cam could work.
Where do I get one?
Well, you can win a phaser blaster in phaser blast. Phaz cams are often confiscated in Montegolf, but you will need a party pass to open one of those attractions. Chica normally gives them out for birthdays. Check her green room in Rockstar Row. You may find one there. Use the service elevators at the back of the room. They go up to Rockstar Row. It looks like they are all out of order except for Roxy's.
Check out these pictures. Chica has some sort of special voice box. Roxy has new eyes. And Monty was given better claws. We have to get these. We can upgrade you.
Gregory, those parts belong to my friends. I would never do anything to hurt them.
What? All they've done all night is try to hurt me.
They get what they deserve.
There must be a good explanation. They are not capable of hurting a guest. None of us are. It would go against our programming.
Did you know that bears like pizza sauce more than honey? It's true. Before their extinction, bears were known to attack pizza delivery trucks more than any other food service vehicles. This has been another fun Faz Fact.
Who's there?
Die forever.
It's nothing.
Don't get distracted! Break it, don't be a loser. Get back out there!
Well done.
Oh crap! It's that horrible movie! thing again!
Find the recharge station. You should be able to see their locations on the map.
Found.
Freddy, are you there? I'm trapped! Chica found me, and there's only one security door.
How unfortunate. But I have good news. It looks like you can access the Fazbear Online Pizza delivery system through that console.
What? How is that supposed to help?
Chica loves pizza.
Mega Pizzaplex Quick Delivery Virtual Ordering System. Congratulations, you have qualified for a free Supreme upgrade. Additional charges may apply. Let's get started. You are now in control of one of our highly qualified pizza-making staff bots. Follow the instructions on the left side of your screen to force the bot to make your perfect mouth-watering pizza.
Yum, delicious though. This dough needs some sauce.
How would you rate your experience so far? That's great to hear. Now, let's get started.
Your parents want you.
Would you like to take a short survey about your experience?
It is now time for some cheese.
Please stay within the designated kitchen zone.
Let's get some delicious meat. Now it is time for the not meat stuff.
My friendly security staff can help.
Time to bake. An oven would be ideal.
Don't worry. You're safe with me. This area is off limits. I am just trying to help. Your family is looking for you. Who wants candy?
Delicious. To ensure a safe and timely delivery, our cutting-edge pizza tracker allows you to deliver the pizza to your own home or residence. Additional mileage charges may apply.
Pizza!
Your pizza has been delivered. How would you rate your service? Pick two that apply.
Thank you.
Stay clear of the doors.
Ah, Phazoblast, sport of kings. You will need to win the game in order to receive your very own Phazoblaster. Good luck.
Calling all recruits. Phazoblast is a high-intensity space combat simulation. Suit up and save the universe as you blast everyone and everything with high-tech laser effects. Blast strangers, blast your friends, beat the superstar score, and get a free Phazoblaster gun. Enlist now.
Gregory, I'm not nearly that annoying, am I? Amazing luck! You got an annual Bonnie Bowl Unlimited Pass! Free bowling for a whole year! Mega Pizza Plex entry not included. Shoe and ball rental fees still apply.
Must be the new Phazoblast recruits, and from the looks of you, the orange slash blue team hasn't got a chance. Soon you will be fighting for your lives on a hostile alien planet. But first, I am here to tell you how to play Phazoblast. There are two rules you must follow at all times. Rule number one. No running. No cry. Before you can enter the arena, you need to grab a helmet and Phazoblaster. Orange team, soldier, report to the orange hallway.
Space cadet. successfully defended the station. Move on to the next one, Space Cadet.
My friend is...
Capture the flag. Time to defend. Proceed to the winner's elevator for your reward.
Stab away.
Well done, Superstar. You won the Phaser Blaster. Now, go collect your prize from the Superstar Lounge.
Freddy, that rabbit lady's in a secret room above Phaser Blast. It looks like a hideout. I think her name is... Fanny?
Fanny. It is very similar to Vanessa. And also... Bunny. That cannot be a coincidence. Why, though?
Fazbear Entertainment welcomes you to the greatest pizzeria in the world, Freddy Fazbear's Mega Pizzaplex. Wow, carbonated pepperoni with a hint of cheese. Now that's what I call pizza.
Did you read that message? It said there is a bag of Monty Mystery Mix behind the bowling alley. Chica goes cuckoo for Monty Mystery Mix. Here anymore. I miss him. Tea's Mystery Mix. The mystery is the pizza flavoring. Gregory, are you certain you have seen a dancing rabbit lady? I believe you if you say you have, but it is highly unlikely. I have not seen her, and she does not sound like a character we have at the Pizzaplex.
Thank you.
This requires Chica's voice to activate. Your friend!
Sneak away.
In service, please select preparing for upgrade procedure. You may now enter the protective cylinder. To access the voice box, we must open Freddy's chest cavity. To unlock the chest cavity, remove Freddy's bow tie. Good job. Now remove the chest plate. Done. Disconnect the throat wires to continue. It is important that you match the pattern correctly. Good job. Now connect the throat wires to the replacement voice box. Well done. Return the chest plate and firmly lock it down with the bow tie. Looking spiffy. Commence testing phase. Complete. Activating safety protocols.
Kitchen earlier, she fell into some sort of garbage smasher.
Is she okay?
Well, she's still functional.
That is a relief. With this new voice box, I should be able to make a vocal pitch that will stun animatronics. Some clues on how to deal with Roxy while you are there.